What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy Marks2K. But before I even get in this commentary, I want to thank Sports Gaming Universe for putting this video on his channel. This means a lot. Thank you, SGU, for putting this on your channel. Now, today I'm bringing you guys a NBA 2K14 My Crew Wishlist video. Okay? I am playing 2K11. This isn't My Crew, but this is the most similar thing to My Crew, which is the My Player Summer Circuit. My Crew has been one of the best modes NBA 2K has ever put in any NBA 2K, okay? This was released in NBA 2K11, and it wasn't featured in any other 2K game. If you guys haven't played My Crew on NBA 2K11, let me give you a little breakdown. My Crew is where you take yourself and four other friends. You take your created My Players online, and you do a head-to-head match against five other people with their created My Players. If you guys did not have experience My Crew, you've missed out a lot. NBA 2K11's online mode was probably the best online mode ever. Now, the servers didn't reflect that, but NBA 2K11 online was the best NBA 2K online experience I've ever played, and that goes for most people. Now, this is how I'm going to break down this wish list. I'm going to first talk about what I liked in NBA 2K11's My Crew, what I want to see improve in NBA 2K11's My Crew, and what I want to see in the 2K14 My Crew. Now, I'm going to be really realistic with these wishes here. Now, I'm not going to wish that my whole crew gets into a car and we can drive to an arena and talk before game, do pre-game rituals and stuff like that. That might be in 2K14, but I don't see that in My Crew for 2K14. Now, what did I like in NBA 2K11's My Crew? First off, the mode itself was just a genius idea by 2K Sports. Now, EA Sports does have a similar mode. I'm not sure what it was called. I think it's just called regular team up, or I think it's called club. And NBA Live 09 was the last NBA Live I've played. In NBA Live 09, I think they had a mode called My Club or something like that. It was something like that. You didn't take your created players online, but you did play. It's basically like a team up that NBA 2K has, but it was basically like you can create your own court. I'm pretty sure you could. It was back in 09, so I don't remember. But it was basically kind of like NBA 2K11's My Crew. But, like I said, EA Sports didn't come with that creativity that 2K brought. You can actually take your My Players online, which I like a lot. That's just the first step. But you could create your own uniforms, which is something that I haven't seen made in a basketball game before. You can create your own uniforms, take them online, create your own logos, create your own team names. You got leaderboards, your rankings, your win-loss ratio, whatever. I like that a lot about 2K. I liked that there is a competitive side in that mode. People want that number one spot. People wanted to show other people, oh, look, this is how good my crew is. When I play crew and you made a mistake on my crew, you were getting yelled at across the microphone. Like, it's that serious. 2K had a competitive side when they brought in 2K11 My Crew, and that was a very fun, fast-paced game mode. Why I don't know it wasn't featured on 2K12 and 2K13, I never know. They say that the online servers weren't ready. I agree with that totally. There's a lot of hackers, a lot of skill point glitchers, uncapped 99 My Players. It wasn't fun. So 2K Sports decided to take two years off, actually, to make sure the servers were fine. They were doing what they needed to do on the servers. And you kind of saw an improvement over the years. 2K12 had a better online service, but it wasn't better than 2K11. It wasn't that much improved. But in 2K13, you can almost see flawless gameplay whenever you play online. You can see the 3v3 blacktop. It always plays nicely. And I think the 3v3 blacktop was a test to see if people were going to hack. So, in this at this time, I really think that 2K Sports is going to go with My Crew. It's not confirmed, it's not guaranteed, but I think how well 2K Sports ran the servers with 3v3 Blacktop and Team Up, I think they're going to push forward for My Crew. I mean, My Crew is just, if you didn't play My Crew, like I said before, you missed out on a lot. Now, what do I want to see improve in NBA 2K14's My Crew from 2K11? First off, the jerseys, they were customizable in 2K11, which is a good thing for 2010 when it came out. But there has to be better customization features, like putting numbers where you want to on a jersey. You can probably upload a photo to NBA2K.com or something like that. They have to have an app for this stuff. They have to have something that's innovative for the mode, okay? So maybe I can upload a picture of something and modify it and do other things and upload that to my jersey on the game, and My Crew can wear it. It's our unique jersey. Different colors. Now, for the uniform, you could only customize the jersey and your shorts, but you can never customize your shoes, your socks, what accessories you wore, except for if you're in the My Player menu. You gotta be able to customize your shoes, your socks, whatever. You got team headband, whatever. You gotta be able to customize things like that in 2K14's My Crew. What else I want to see in 2K14's My Crew? I want to see the coach actually do something on the sideline. If you don't know, everyone gets the same coach. I think you get to name your coach, that's it. Everyone has the same coach, and they sit on the sideline and do absolutely nothing. If you play 2K13, in My Crew, well, not My Crew, in My Team, you get to pick your own coach, and the coach has different effects on your team. So the better the coach, the better your squad is going to be on offense and defense. For example, Greg Popovich on my team has a +4 offensive awareness and +4 defensive awareness. If this can translate into My Crew, this can have different effects for your team. The better coach you have, the better your crew is going to be off. And of course, 2K Sports has to improve on the gameplay mechanics and everything, but that's going to come with years of 2K. They're going to improve the gameplay. There's not going to be any more hop step cheese, no euro step three pointers, you know, crazy stuff like that that just killed My Crew altogether. And these 7 foot players or 7'10" players, they're not going to be there anymore, because 2K, they figured out their stuff and they know what they got to do. Now, what I want to wish for in 2K14, I want to see some type of playoff mode like in 2K13 My Team, where our crew can go against, like, you know, 5 other crews in some type of tournament format, like some type of bracket format, and at the end we can win some type of My Crew VC or some type of new item in our stadium, you know, something like that. So when we do start off our My Crew, we need to have some type of feeling that we're a new team. I'm not going to want to join a My Crew and then all of a sudden we have this playoff atmosphere and we got the top scoreboard, we got the most expensive court. I don't want to see that. I want to see some type of way that I can earn the stuff I get on my court, and we would feel more better as a team if we earn the stuff. Now for this, the rest of this video, I want to talk to most of the big commentators out there. Mostly like K-Spade. I've watched a lot of his My Team, well, not My Team, damn, his My Crew videos. I watched a lot of iPods My Crew videos. I've seen a lot of commentaries My Crew videos. Now, here is a suggestion on my part. If 2K does not come out with a tournament-like format for 2K14 My Crew, why not, as a 2K community, have some type of tournament where it's up to 32 crews or 64 crews, if we can find that many crews in the 2K community on YouTube. We can make some type of tournament, and we get to play all the way through the tournament like we would if they had a tournament format on 2K14. But here's the thing. After we play the entire tournament, we beat all the teams. You guys owe us a little something. If we do go to the final match and we do win, hopefully we can get some type of award or prize, maybe like a $20 gift card or something like that. But we can wager that off to play one of the big YouTubers' crews. So, like, if I go all the way to the finals with my crew, I want to play K-Spade's crew. You know what? The Made Men, they're not big enough for us. They're not good enough. So what if I want to play them? And this is kind of like a double or nothing type thing. So if I do beat K-Spade's crew, they owe us $40 worth of certificates or whatever, or Microsoft points or whatever. But to make it seem kind of fair, we can have it like a 3-game series where it's, you know, if our crew loses a match, we only lose one more and we're out. So I want to say, yo, I don't want to play you no more. Let me go with my crew and we practice and make our plays up and see what we got wrong on that game so we can come back more dominant than ever. But all in all, you guys can still have that March Madness, the commentary March Madness. I will be entering in that contest next year. So you guys look out for me. You know, I'm going to be a beast. But I'm so glad, man. I just want to see what 2K14 brings to the table. If they don't bring my crew back, I'm going to be so disappointed. I'm going to be angry. I'm going to be an angry person. But at the same time, I'm still going to go out and buy the game. It's NBA 2K. How can you not buy NBA 2K? But my crew is an essential game mode. They got to bring it back. Leave down low in the comments, what do you guys think, man? What do you want in 2K14, my crew? Add it to the wish list, because I will be tagging LD2K. I will be tagging 2K Sports, Ronnie2K, everybody. So you guys leave in the comments what you guys think about NBA 2K14. But also, leave what you thought about this video. Like the video. Please subscribe. Thanks, SGU, for putting me on your channel. It's been a great pleasure to talk to your audience. If you guys like my videos, you like how I commentate, please go over to my channel and subscribe. It's been a great pleasure being on this channel, and I hope you guys like the video. But this is Marcus2K, and I'm going to see you guys later on my next video.